No to chyba w końcu mogę zostać łaskawie obsłużony. Całkiem, całkiem.
Hello, is it something like my turn now? Please, don't let me rush you.
What do you want?
I'm supposed to collect something for Fuller. From the photo studio.
Collection note? This is the one, right here. Have you still got another note? There's another package for Fuller here.
Afraid not. Can I take it anyway?
I might turn a blind eye for nice customers.
So you're not gonna give it to me then?
Hell no!
Hey, Rosie. Hard at work, I see.
What do you want?
Się czegoś dowiedzieć.
Hey, Rosie. Did you know Carrie, Jason's first wife?
Of course I knew her. I know everyone in Biddeford. At the end of the day, this is the only post office.
And what was she like?
What's that got to do with you?
I just wanted to chat a little.
Well, we never spoke too much. She was always so quiet. No comparison with Juliet. At least with her, you can have a decent conversation. Jason's so lucky he got her now. That really wasn't a life for a guy like Jason, with someone like that dragging him down. Now, at least he's got a life.
Ah, so lucky.
Just between you and me, one shouldn't speak ill of the dead. But that Carrie, she was always a little strange.
Uh-huh. What brings someone like her, or maybe even you, here to Biddeford?
Someone like me? You mean a fat woman in a state full of fitness freaks. You're one charming kind of guy, aren't you?
No, no. I meant, why would someone as unfriendly as you work in a town tour shop of all places?
Well, you ain't exactly a picture of politeness yourself.
But I don't work in a tourist shop either.
Okay, look. I grew up in New Jersey. My father didn't think the neighborhood was good for me or my brothers and sisters. So he got himself a job in a paper mill and dragged us all up here. Satisfied with that?
And you just weren't able to get yourself a job in construction or driving a truck?
Look. You shouldn't go trying to take on someone like me. You're punching way above your weight, son.
Huh, I can't deny that. Hey, do you know Eddie from the junk shop?
Yeah, sure. I know pretty well everybody here.
So what's going on with him?
He's single. Was never married before either, as far as I know. But hey, who could put up with him for long anyway? Those never-ending war stories. Can you imagine that?
Is he really blind?
I never heard different, but I wouldn't put money on it either. He's a chiseler. Maybe he's got disability just so he can make himself a few bucks.
There's a really pretty young lady I've seen walking around here. Do you know her?
You had a real good look at her, didn't you?
Do you know her?
Well, I wouldn't say no. She came in here and asked about a photo studio, so I sent her up to Fuller's. She interrupted a conversation I was having with a friend. Can you believe that?
Talk about cousin.
No way. I don't believe it. You know the Bibas?
From the diner? Sure I do.
What can you tell me about them?
I don't gossip, but her marriage ain't
exact- Really?
Yeah, she's apparently very nice, a little jaded and stressed out. Can't ever forget her work. But him? He's an asshole. Been boozing for 2 or 3 years, and is a bit free with his fists.
Why doesn't she leave him, then?
Huh. No idea. She's real dependent on him. The diner belongs to the both of them. And besides, where would she go? Nobody would take her.
Thanks.
Yeah, yeah.
O rany, nic ciekawego w sumie. Nie ma jak poplutkować. Dobra, idę stąd. O tak, szoruj, jak cię auto kupnąłem. Dobrze, dobrze.
I've got Fuller's package. I don't want to distract this broad for even a second.
He's sick! That disgusting pig!
What's going on?
Your lovely boss. Does he always try to grope his customers?
No. Only the women.
That's not funny.
No, of course not. What can I say? Fuller's an asshole.
Well, he's never going to see me again.
Ale ma wymówkę, nie?
My pleasure.
Thanks, Darren. That's really nice of you. I'm staying at the Wild Coast.
No problem. You'll have him this afternoon.
Thanks, my hero. See you later.
Kobieta zaradna.
That's the guy from the diner. Is he following Angelina?
Hey! You're gonna gawk her ass right off. Whatever the bitch said, it's all a dirty pack of lies.
Sure.
Back to work! Hey, you got the package?
Yeah.
Yep.
Well
then, give it to me.
How'd the photo shoot go?
Ah, shut up.
I only mean the young lady who...
That alley cat's gone, okay? No little goodbye kissy for little Darren. So now, get to work. The shelves here could use with the dusting and the gutters leaky. And you still gotta take my mama's dogs for a walk. Go back to the post office again and ask if the new photo paper's already arrived. The mailman still hasn't brought a collection note. And the store could also do with a good sweeping.
He's cranky. I guess Angelina did a number on his ego. Nice job. Okay then. But before I start with all that stuff, I'd better give Mom a quick call and remind her she was gonna take the pictures to the hospital. And somehow I've gotta get a hold of the film so I can make some prints of Angelina's pictures without Fuller catching me doing it.
No dobra, czyli co ja mogę tu zrobić? O, to nie, to nie. Właśnie, film. Jakby tu się do niego dostać.
Fuller's camera. The film with Angelina, but I haven't a clue how I'm gonna get the film out of it without Fuller.
Dobra, znajdziecie do ciemni, też nie mogę wejść, chociaż... Mogę? No i co tam jest? Czyli będziemy wywoływać jakieś zdjęcia, dobra.
A small bottle of photographic fixer. There's not a lot left in there, but it ought to do for one more use, I think. That's a photo enlarger. You put the developed film in the top and then lay a sheet of photo paper on the table below. The picture is projected onto the sheet.
Tam, na czyli tu mogę coś z tym zrobić.
Basically, it's just a powerful lamp with a lens in front of it. A bit like a slide projector.
Czyli muszę ukraść film, wywołać zdjęcia i dopiero do niej pójść. No dobra, to nie będzie takie super trudno. Dziadek miał jakąś flaszkę, to można mu zawsze zwędzić. Cudowny szlak.
I really should call my mom first. It's really...
Czyli gdzieś tu jest telefon. Gdzie tu jest telefon? Czy ty masz telefon? Czy ty żyjesz w XXI wieku, nie masz telefonu? Zlecze? Zawsze chciałem taki zegar. Dobra, kosz... nie. Ugawi, super.
I used up, chewed up.
Zapewne się przyda.
He definitely doesn't need it anymore. And if he does, well, even better.
Dzwoń do mamy.
Huh. Seems like she's on the phone.
Świetnie.
the hell are you doing using my phone? While you're on the clock? I'm gonna take it out of your...
Yeah, whatever. Look, I just wanted to call my mother, but it was busy. It's not gonna make you go bust.
That broad spends the whole day on the phone, right? She already called up once while I was shooting that some drivel about Adrian and a mirror. I hung up. I got better things to do than listen to that kind of crap.
My mother called, and you didn't tell me?
The old lady's not all there in the head anymore, huh? Where you going? You're not on your own time yet.
No, w końcu.
Mom? Mom!
O kurwa.
Mom! Mom, can you hear me? Mom! Nothing. But she's still breathing. Her heart's beating, she's alive!
Dzwoń po lekarza, ty... Fiaro.
Okay, think, Darren. I need an ambulance.
Genius.
Emergency? Yes. My name is Darren Michaels. I've just found my mother. She's unconscious.
Take it to the hospital, but take it real easy. I'll be following in my car in a minute.
How does it look?
Difficult to say, Darren. She must have stumbled. And now she's got a serious head injury. Exactly how bad it is, we can only find that out in the hospital.
But how can she fall so badly that she...
It's not the time for that now. Was your mother taking any kind of medication?
I don't know. She always has a load of painkillers for her back. No idea.
Please, collect anything that looks like medication and bring it back to me in the hospital. What about allergies?
Not that I know about.
That's not good enough for me. Could you find out the family doctor's number? Perhaps get a hold of her medical records?
Yeah, I'll go look. I'll see you in the hospital.
Very good. Oh, yeah. And we need your mother's insurance.
That too?
No dobra, to przekupię teraz chatę.
Oh, man. Medication,
super.
Insurance...
Kto normalny trzyma... Takie rzeczy, gdzie to trzyma? I przy założeniu, że jest normalny. Szafka. Czy tu jest coś jeszcze? Nie. Dobra. Nie śpię, bo trzymam kredens.
There are pictures of me and mom in the cabinet. Can't see any pictures of
dobra, miałeś czegoś szukać, a nie zdjęcia mi opowiadasz.
That was the only time I've ever seen pictures.
To olać, do łazienki olać, spialnie, chodź. O, może w biurku, dobrze.
My mother's old bureau. That's where she keeps... She always had her insurance card on her, and didn't lock it.
Stolik?
Mom likes thrillers and horror stories. Perhaps it has something to do with her time in England. She's often told me that she...